Pause, fam. So I'm just looking up for some new music. I came across Sanfara. I don't think I've ever reacted to him before, but we're going to see what's going on. If you're on to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. We're on the road to 10,000 subscribers, man. The more likes is the higher our video gets projected up the algorithm. So it's free. Help me help you. And let's like the video together. Feel me? Leave a little comment. If y'all have any artists you want me to react to, any underground artists, I'm doing it. I'm starting up my Artists on the Rise series, so I need y'all to send me the best, the most talented upcoming artists in Tunisia. You feel me? I want to give them a little platform, man. My platform ain't that big, but it's something, so I want to at least help out how I can. So, yeah, we're going to get into this video. I don't even know what kind of music my boy makes, but we're going to find out right now. Z. Yeah, yeah.
الشاي متاعي وتبيعه تخلقت بها يا
لندك This got 33 million views too by the way I think or 13 one of them
خرج لوجيع اللي في قلبي ديما لفهم جامنا تخلف الليعة وبلدكم ديما عالمحك شربعنا من البيعة ربي السطر ودعوتهم يا الطحان اللي حندر فياني
Them niggas did choreography boy This nigga reminds me of ALA Bro is this nigga tryna compete with ALA or what
شفت بحب الغدان وفي الماموت ماشي امور وخمسه بايم وحصان ومنه مش من ربي خفت كتمته جيعان اللي بالسيف يلقى في مورو يا الطحان اللي حندر فياني شفت بحب الغدان وفي الماموت ماشي امور يا والحصان ومنه مش
Not gonna lie, his flow kinda sounds smoother though, like more fine-tuned than ALA in my opinion. They literally just performing to the camera in different locations. Where's the B-roll? Where's the ambiguity? Where's the weirdness? Where's the uniqueness? Where's the You know, the emotion and listening, like these niggas are just bopping in front of the camera,
bro.
Maybe he's talking some real shit. Someone leave the lyrics in the comments, bro.
الحان اللي حب يلعب لي اني سمرت جبته في القلب وتو عرف يقدر غيره وانا بيت شبعان وحمد لله اللي وقتي ما خسرت بحقي ون
Oh shit, was that Avro? I think that's Avro.
طالب ونكره الرئيس وزير ونسك
تكذب If that's Avro, he's goated, boy. I think that's Avro. In the middle. You feel me?
مع العالم وتجيبها راجل بالسيف صفيتك ربي لي عالم لي قلت
Give the old guy a rest, bro. Damn.
كيف ما نحبش نطلع الظالم عرفوني من العاصمة للريف يجي نار ويتعلم لنشد وندور بالخفيف يا الطحان اللي حندر فياني شفت يحب الغطان وفي الماموتة ماشي امور وخمسة بايم وحصان ومنه مش من ربي خفت قدمته جيعان اللي بالسيف يلقى في مورو يا الطحان اللي حندر فياني شفت يحب الغطان وفي الماموتة ماشي امور يا والحصان ومنه مش من ربي خفت قدمته جيعان اللي بالسيف يلقى في فورو علاش نتندم يا حسرة وعندي كان ربي في الخسرة العباد الكلها منتصرة زيداني خاسر يا بي مخي عراقي من البصرة وزيد جبت ثنية مختصرة وتمت في يدك هاي كسرة في الدنيا ناقص تعليم كرهت القعدة كي تنك ديما نتكلم من الساكت من البنية الأولى
This had to be in
2018.
This shit was popping 2018. When you see niggas doing this or that or fucking one of them shits or these, just know that nigga straight out of 2017, 2018 SoundCloud era.
Fell off. يسحبوني
اما ابو ايفرو
جسوني نولي سقط حشا المحلوة يا يا الطحان اللي حندر في
انفامو. So this song gotta be about a snitch or somebody who just inform or tells, bro. Feel me? Inform something or somebody or something that they shouldn't know. I feel it.
يعني شفت حب الغطان وفي المهموتة ما شامور وخمسة بيم وحصان ومنهم مش من ربي خفت قدمت الجيعان اللي بس في القفي فتورو.
I mean, his drip is decent. Alright, bro. I mean, his drip is decent. That was pretty cringe, though. I didn't fuck with that much. The song was nice. The video just ruined it. You feel me? But, hey, Sanfara, I fuck with your cadence. You sound like more fine-tuned in LA. So, I'm gonna see if he has anything else popping. But if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 10K. We need 100 likes on this video, man. So, helps us with the algorithm. Like, the video is free. I love each and every one of y'all. Done.